we are discussing the chapter quadratic equations. What's a quadratic equation? It's a second degree equation. So a second degree equation means the highest power of the variable will be 2. Okay, now we can see that a second degree polynomial or quadratic polynomial equal to 0 is called a quadratic equation. So quadratic equation means quadratic polynomial equal to 0. Now general form that you have studied, what's the general form of a quadratic equation? It is ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. X square term is there. Okay, x square term must be there. So a, b, c are real numbers and a not equal to 0. Why is this condition a not equal to 0? If a will become 0 means that will become a linear equation. So highest power of the variable must be 2. In order to check whether it is a quadratic equation or not, what we can do? Expand the given expression and check whether it is in this form or not. That is the standard form or general form of the quadratic equation. That is ax square plus bx plus c equal to c. Now, a quadratic equation can have maximum 2 roots or solutions or otherwise zeros. When we are using the word zeros, zeros of the polynomial, and here it is maximum 2 solutions or 2 solutions or 2 roots. Next, solving by factorization. By factorization method means splitting with the method. Or otherwise, solving by quadratic formula. So, you have to by heart the formula. Which is the formula? Quadratic formula. X equal to negative b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac whole by 2a. This you need to by heart. It is called the quadratic formula. For solving quadratic equations, we can apply this formula. And also, this b square minus 4ac, it is called the discriminant of the quadratic equation. Discriminant b equal to b square minus 4ac. By finding the value of the discriminant, we can say the nature of the roots. Nature of the roots. That's the next point you need to remember. The first condition is, if b square minus 4ac equal to 0, the quadratic equation has two equal and real roots. So you need to remember the condition. Discriminant equal to 0, equal roots. Equal to 0, equal roots. Okay. Two equal and real. The second is b square minus 4ac greater than 0 means it is positive. Then the given quadratic equation having two distinct real roots. Two separate roots will be there. If discriminant is a positive. Now the last condition is b square minus 4ac less than 0. Means if it is negative, the given quadratic equation not having real roots. These are the points you need to study from that chapter.